A drive to center field for Darnell McDonald. Piazza going back. We'll see what the wind does to it. It will be caught by Diazza. No, gone. A home run. Diazza leaped and couldn't get it, and Darnell has got himself a home run, and the Red Sox lead it 10-3.
Well, we mentioned on that part of the ballpark, the ball's been carrying very well, and a big, big night for Darnell McDonald.
See if he gets a glove on this at all in center field.
I don't believe he did.
Nope.
He's looking at the wall trying to time his jump, and he never really got the glove